Hi everyone. 50 years ago, the Vietnam War was at its peak, and people of my age were looking down the barrel of being conscripted and sent off there. And the much maligned baby boomers voted the Libs out, bringing in a Labor government which stopped conscription and Australia's involvement in that immoral war. So that tends to shape your voting pattern for the rest of your life. Here's a Red Gum song about that war.
Mum and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade at Puckapundi. And it was me who drew the card. We did Canundra, Shoal Water before we left. And Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me in me slouch hat with me SLR and greens. God help me, I was only 19. From Bun Tower riding Shinooks to the dust of Nui Dat, I've been in and out of choppers now for months. We made our tents a home, VB and pin-ups on the lockers, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep. And nighttime's just a jungle, dark and a barking M16. And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19. Each step could mean your last one on two legs. It was a war within yourself, but you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought about something else. And then someone yelled out, "Contact!" And the bloke behind me swore. We looked in there for hours, then a God Almighty roar. Frankie kicked a mine the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me, he was going home in June. Drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour rec leave in Bintow. And I can still hear Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears, and the stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in my back that I didn't even feel. God help me, I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And why the Channel 7 chopper chills me to my feet? And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19.
Stay safe, everyone, in Melbourne. I'll see you tomorrow.